more time for I go. Higher powers taking a hold on me.
Take it easy.
Ah!
Or, you know, fall down and scream.
What?
You're kind of ripped.
Okay.
Do you work out a lot? Because I don't
think just have a thought and not let it come out your mouth?
I'm not gonna hurt you, I promise.
What are you doing in here?
Mostly bleeding.
So I'm gonna go upstairs, I'm gonna grab some stuff. Stay cool, you can trust me.
That's easy for you to say. I'm the one who ends up in a therapist's office telling them about where the bad man touched me.
Oh, God, that's where you go? Immediately, you are dark, man. Put the bat down.
Who the hell are you?
Just put the bat down. Stay here. Enough with the bat. Okay, all right, if I wanted to hurt you, I'd have done it already. Because if I'm being perfectly honest with myself, you have a very punchable face.
Do we get a lot of girls in college?
Adam!
In the brutal clash, Sung Jin-Woo confronted the blood-red commander, Igris, and swiftly defeated him. Seizing the opportunity, Jin-Woo, Master of Shadows, resurrected Igris with a commanding voice that echoed through the battlefield. He uttered a single word: Arise.
But I've always heard that, like, if you ever want to be faster, you got to run with a bunch of people who are way faster than you. And there's something that happens with us as humans. When you are surrounded by those who are, like, superior in their performance than you are, you're bound to be lifted up if you're as ambitious. If not, you're wasting everyone's time.